back in on the right side. Weidman left the puck, hopped into the shot. That's stopped by Matt Murray. Good quick shot, wrap around attempt. Two chances for Stahlberg. And Matt Murray has to be sharp very early. Brassard gets to center. Got Claesson up with him, headed for the net. The trailer, Bobby Ryan, gets the puck. Goes to his backhand, threw it in front. Brassard can't bury it against Matt Murray. What a wonderful chance for Derek Brassard to open the scoring.
And what a save for Murray. Really on his backside, somehow got that right pad down and stayed in play.
Wilson battles there, and Malkin comes in. All three Penguins below the goal line, and the puck comes to Ian Cole to the net. There's a nice save by Anderson as he kicked out that right leg. But it hasn't been working particularly well. Crosby's at the side of the net. Trevor Daly has the puck to Kessel. He hammered it. That was blocked. He gets the puck down low. Another big save by Anderson on Gensel as Crosby set him up.
Under control, tracking that one across, closed the five hole, got the stick down.
Here comes Carlson, threw the puck towards the front of the net. It bounced off a couple of legs, and Crosby's back the other way. This is a 3-on-2. Rare odd man rush. Only Matt out for the shot. He scores!
And there's one of the rare times, Jim, that watch Anderson. He's cheating that this is going to be a pass. And Matta maybe looked like he was going to pass and put that shot underneath the arm.
Brassard trying to draw the defender down. Now he goes deep to Bobby Ryan. Back to Brassard. Towards the front of the net. Pagel is all by himself, and he's stopped by Matt Murray.
Bouncing puck he wasn't able to control, and Murray just came out and closed the gap.
Both defensemen go after Sid. He throws the puck back. Daly. Puck got away from him. He couldn't shoot it. He was in his wheelhouse there for a moment. Now he gets it back, shoots it through. It's tipped in front, and Anderson made a save. Here's Malkin. Looks towards the net. Kessel. Gensel's parked at the side of the net. Takes the pass. He's got Crosby in front. Two whacks at it. He scores. Sidney Crosby from Jake Gensel.
Watch as Crosby tried for it once, got down, and then the stick of Stahlberg got stick to stick with Crosby's, and it just sort of flung it past Craig Anderson as he couldn't get the leg against the post.
Chad Ruweedle now joining Schultz and Letang on the injured list, Jim. That Penguins defense is really stretched.
Here's Ian Cole, who's playing a lot and playing well. To Brian Dumoulin, who takes a shot at deflection. They score. Off a skate in front of the net, and Pittsburgh's got a 3-0 lead.
Phaneuf is dealing with Malkin going to the net, so Turn, he's not even looking. And that was an attempted pass trying to get to Malkin.
Here's Ryan. The defenseman Hainsey fell. Bobby Ryan in with the puck. He didn't get a shot, didn't make the pass. And now all the Penguins are back as he turns and fires his score. Clark MacArthur from Bobby Ryan, and it's a 3-1 game.
This is just a heck of a read. A no-look turnaround pass that MacArthur gets his stick on the ice, gets it up and over a sprawling Murray to give this building and this Ottawa Senator team some life.
Up the middle, Pageau couldn't get the puck from Stone. Carter Rowney knocked the stick out of Tyson's hands, moves in and shoots, and that's a big save for Anderson before the period comes to an end. Carlson throws the puck at the net. Rebound right off the bench. Here's Brassard back in action after leaving the game. A chance, and Murray makes a save and steered that away from the net. Hoffman again in for a chance. Turris snaps the puck back off the boards. Chris Weidman. Here's Clark MacArthur. A screen shot. Murray makes the save and hangs on.
Oh, it was deflected actually in front. Great job by Turris to get his stick on it.
Almost out of the reach of Brassard, who turns back here. Stone is with him in front of the net for Mathot jumping in. Carl Hagelin might have saved a goal with the defensive play there. Daly to Malkin up the boards. Malkin has the puck. Kessel trying to break away. In fact, that tip with Ottawa's stick and put him in alone, and he's stopped by Anderson.
And Kessel tries to beat Anderson just underneath the glove. And can't get between the five hole there.
Straight up the middle. Pageau with Hoffman. Back to the blue line. Carlson, screenshot, deflected, score! Oh, there's life in the Senators yet. A Carlson shot deflected by Matt Murray. One goal game, 5:01 to go.
The tip of the stick by Hoffman tips it down off the foot of Pyatt and through the five hole. Wow! Three different deflections to make this a one goal game.
Dion Phaneuf has pinched down from the left point. An aerial flipped out to center, racing onto it. Connor Sheary is in, and Anderson stopped him, and he had to. Did on the second, Matt Cullen tipped it through center. Here's Carlson for MacArthur. Back in.
Too many men. Yep, there's a penalty. Too many men.
Smith goes to the net. Hard for Bobby Ryan. The puck bounced off, and Carlson, though, gets it. Passes off. Quick shot clanked off the side of the post. Turris got the shot.
The one-timer by Turris off the side as Murray was sliding across to his right.
Running out of time. Ryan, a hard pass out front. Carlson shoots. Great save by Murray. Hoffman has the puck. Running out of time. Carlson again. That one's blocked before it got through. Ryan hard on the puck in front. Carlson shoots again. Hoffman with the shot at the end, and that's blocked. Carlson with a valiant effort at the end of the game with a couple of big shots. Hoffman with the puck on his stick as the buzzer sounded, and Pittsburgh wins 3-2.